Today I would like to discuss the difference between your logging capture interval and a sample rate on a 435 Series 2 power quality analyzer. We have our display on here from our scope generation board, and I'm going to go into my logger menu. Now you see from here at my various options, I can be as long as 15, 30 minutes, I can go out to several hours. So I can capture here from an hour on down to a quarter of a second in specific intervals. And as I change my log sampling rate, my overall duration will change. The difference is the sample rate here just lets you know how many readings you will take when you're averaging your readings. So basically, for every 10 cycles, if you're working on 50 hertz, or 12 cycles, if you're working on 60 hertz, we are still sampling in the background at the rate of 5,000 samples per those specific intervals. So you are still capturing over here as quickly as 1/4 second, but the sample rate is still running behind. So even though there is a little bit of interrelation between the logging capture rate and the sampling interval, this will stay constant regardless of how you change your log sample period. And this explains one of the simple differences for the 435 Series 2 power quality analyzer.